Well, well, well.
What's going on, guys? You okay? Equad? Kaz?
Cap watching the VODs? Nice, dude. I am not a performing monkey. I will not stand up and twerk. Shit, this makes me want to go skateboarding. What you reckon, guys? Should we just ditch the stream and go skating? What you reckon? You had dreams that involved eating chocolate, so you're waiting to catch up to the point where we influenced it with our conversations. Man, we were talking about biscuits and all sorts. Set up OBS Ninja and go ride? I mean, fuck, man, we could. Like, that's how I set that camera up. Anon, what's going on, dude? Melamenant, thank you for the follow. Question is that notification going to pop up on the go live screen? I don't think it is, which is my bad. Thank you for the follow though, dude. Hi from over on YouTube. Having a problem with Ninja connecting to your phone? It's okay with mine. It runs no issue, thankfully. Oh, hang on, I'll be right back. Kaz with the 10 stream streak went up from 3 and didn't reset after 4. What is even going on with Twitch's stream streak stuff? Plan today then, guys. We're going to play some MGO. Which, for some reason, isn't showing up. There we go. I didn't know what to stream today. I was thinking of streaming some more Final Fantasy, but I don't know how long I have today. So I didn't want to start, get 2 hours in, get really stuck into it, and then have to stop. So I figured, fuck it, it's Saturday. Let's do Stealth Action Saturday. And I didn't know what Metal Gear to play, so I figured, fuck it, we'll just jump on some MGO, play some games, maybe see if a different Metal Gear strikes the mood later on. We'll see, I guess. Yeah? I might. Fuck Team Sneak. Team Sneak sucks. But we're sat here in this lobby until that NATDM opens up. FF senses hunger. Yeah, I want a guaranteed good, you know, at least freaking 6 hours for the next session, you know. MGS4 music so good. Feel free to put it on if you want, mate. So I need to make a little command to let people know they can change the music, but if you type !music space and then the MGS you want to hear music from, so MGS4, you can actually change the music to MGS4 soundtrack if you want. Burgery memes? You didn't mean to kill the enemy in MGS3 with the M37. But it's fun. It's fun to do that. Sends them flying. Welcome to the channel, dude. Oh, so this is the instrumental version of Snake Eater, which is Snake Eater, which was included in MGS4, apparently. So, Rex's Lair Blast Furnace. No one's leaving this game. Welcome in today, though, guys. Good to have you here. It's like music from old God of War games. Do you know what? I never played the old God of War games. Is the MGO emblem customization music here? Should be. As soon as I load into this game, I'll find it. Thinking about letting me join it. We might be in. I don't have an MGO specific one, unfortunately, mate. I think I'm about to get an error. I think I tried to join the server the same time someone else did. Oh no. And we're in. Jesus, that's loud. You really like the remix the fingers made for me? Yeah, it's good, right? I'll have to post it in the Discord. There's a channel for like my artwork and stuff. Maybe I'll post like my music and logos and things. Hey, Cider Spy, what's going on? Adam Merch. I did have, there was some Adam merch at one point. T-shirts and stuff like that, but the only like decent quality sort of ethical one that I could find was fucking super expensive. So only one person bought one and then I took it down because when they bought it, it was like $25. But then the postage, because it came from the US, the postage was like another $25. So yeah, no. I took that shit down, man. I want people spending freaking $50 on a t-shirt. Maybe in the future, I'll look into finding... I mean, I got all this cool artwork. Why not, right? Perhaps I'll have a look in the future. Yeah, 50 whole pounds.
There is a fee for picking cargo. Yeah, oh no, it was... So, I don't think it was just 50 pounds. I think it was like... Oh, Jesus. It was 25 pounds for the t-shirt. It was like 25 pounds for postage because it came from the US. And then they had to pay a customs fee of like 15 pounds. So it ended up being like 60 odd dollars or something. Oh, fuck. Benjamin, you're like, sleepy time? Oh, no, no, that's heaven time. Yeah. A shotgun will do that, mate. I'm not going that way. Bollocks to that.
Go, go, go!
Is this the D-Dust of MGO2? It is the class. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. That boy's got a rocket launcher. Old Jill Valentine's got a RPG. It basically is the D-Dust of MGO, yeah. I'm very surprised it didn't make its way into MGO3. I'm actually quite sad that none of the old maps made their way into MGO3. Especially this one. There's a handful of maps that made their way into MGO2 from MGO1. This being one of them, probably the main one. And yeah, I'm sad they didn't make it to MGO3. I was like, before MGO came out, I was certain they were going to release this. All right, quarterback, calm down. (Clears throat) gameplay was a bit too different. I honestly don't see it being that different. I think this map would have gone over very well in MGO3, even if they changed up the layout and stuff. Kojima Productions LA too, not the original devs. I think the original devs stepped in at some point though, after launch, after its reception. They sort of stepped in. I've heard a lot of hearsay about what actually happened there though. What if MGO3 was good? Yeah, it was okay. It had a lot of potential. Holy shit, that was a nice headshot. It had potential, right? It was in a catch-22 situation, right? It needed support from Konami to be good. The foundation was there for a good game. But because it had so many issues, people weren't playing it. So it was like, it needed support. So people would play it, but Konami weren't supporting it because no one was really playing it. You know what I mean? It was kind of a chicken and egg situation about why it failed. Ooh, I owe someone. Holy shit. And quarterback, boys. So, if you remember, right, they showed off MGO3. We had the initial MGO3 trailer, which was sick. And then, if you remember, up to launch, we had no news about MGO right up until pretty much launch. Like, we got no info about it. And at the time, one of my friends was actually working at Konami. Guy I grew up with ended up going to work at Konami UK. And I asked him shortly before launch, I like bumped into him in the pub, and I was like, what the fuck is happening with MGO3? And he was like, don't ask, don't ask. I was like, okay, fair enough. But it had some internal development struggles, best I can tell. I never got the 411 out of him about exactly what happened, but holy shit, I was playing that then with no AR skill. 1,000 yard stare, don't ask. Yeah. because he was in the marketing department. Obviously, it's his job to market this stuff, right? And an online component is a big way to market your game, right? Now is the best time to blow the whistle? Possibly. I think I'm going to... Like I said, I'm making this video about like an MGS5 retrospective. Using a lot of the info you've given me as well, Cap. And I might even be like, hey, want to go off the record and give me some deets? But we'll see. He may not want to, which is fair enough, you know. He is a professional, which is fair enough. But... You don't know unless you ask, right? Maybe he'd be willing to give me some details of MGS5's development. Because there's a lot that happened that was, you know, all very behind closed door, which means there's a lot of speculation about it all. And no real facts. I've done it again. I brought AR when... And I have a sniper rifle skill. Typical gaming forum, all speculation, no facts. Hey, Lipe, what's going on? My boys, you're my boy, Blue. You're my boy. What? How was that not a fucking headshot? That better not have been a friendly flashbang, let me tell you. Let me tell you. They're all up in our spawn and shit. Friend had my back then. Proper had my back. Oh. 60 FPS? No, you can see the FPS up the top there. Look, it's 40, in the 40s. Depends on the map. I think the lowest it goes is like 20, 25. Sometimes you can get 60. That freaking clown gone. Fucking, there he is. Is there a gang of them or something? Jesus Christ. Flex shots out. I need to warm up, man. Oh man, we really need to watch these flanks, huh? On the right, mate, on the right. What is up in my aim today? Holy shit. Like the sparks in the electric poles psych you out as if they were gunshots. Yeah. Bim, bim. Oh, shit. How did I not get a plus for that? Sorry, we're just getting warmed up. It's okay. Right. Don't really have to worry about being flanked. Let's use some elokes. Old big die. He's up there again! How is he up there again? I just wasted all of my dragon points on that RPG. You was playing Modern Warfare Remastered yesterday, and your mission was to save just one Abrams tank? Never played it, man. I never played the story mode, only the multiplayer. Yes, I did just blow myself up on my own grenade. That was embarrassing. Did the redeem work? I don't know, man. Can you... I don't actually know. I didn't notice. Try the camera redeem P-Quad. See if that works. Hey, Ryu, what's going on, man? Ryu, you should download this, dude. Spawn, boys. We're all up in our spawn. Game looks yellow in the cam room. It does, doesn't it? Just the angle the camera's at, I guess, or my camera just doesn't know how to handle the white balance or whatever. I don't know. I don't know. I fucking hate the VSS. Aren't they bringing survival mode back? Yeah, they are. I think they've got it semi-working. I fucking hate the VSS. Ryu, I'm pretty sure I was playing against some of your old crew the other day. Some of the old Shinra crew. Hit him and it took off a tiny amount of his health. What have you been doing, Mia? How come you're covered in sugar powder? Yeah, Sleepy, I have a room for the games. I literally started moving away out of that aim because I thought I'd got him in the head. I've literally never heard this track before. Covered in subcutaneous fat, need to gym. Hit the gym! Plug, you're covered in bees. Anyone seen that bee lady on YouTube where she saves the bees? Speaks really gently and super calming while she's saving the bees. Anyone seen that? Yeah, I've got one room for the PS5. I've got one room for the Switch. I got one room for the Sega Master System. It's all in this one room. You seen a video of a dude grabbing a hornet's nest with his bare hands and eating it while aggressively humming? Is he just asserting dominance over them? Toughness comes in handy, man. Oh, that's a bad way to get up on that roof.
By Tengu Pengu. Curse you, Tengu Pengu.
How are you not dead? Be dead, please. 3 assists. Oh, damn it.
I hate being this side. This side's horrible.
So bottlenecky. I'm gonna follow this lad. We're gonna go for the big flank. Fuck. Oh, beautiful grenade. Be dead, please. Jesus fucking Christ. It's a whole army of them. Going for the big flank, boys. Gonna hit him with the old counter flank. Mate, they're everywhere. Beskar Snake! Going on, mate. MGS hype. Fuck yeah. MGO hype, to be specific. Although, I'm not doing too good. Can't decide if I like this map or not. It's been 15 years and I still can't decide if I like this map or not. Oh my god, look at my health. It's good when you're winning, but not so good when you're losing. Yeah, pretty much. I think that's the long and the short of it, yeah. Also, I think it depends on what side you spawn on, because... Fuck. How was it that guy who shot me, man? Back to the AK. Slippery snake. Like, this is not balanced, right? You have an absolutely commanding view of the area from up here, you know what I mean? Lots of angles. Lots of cover. So, like, if I want to... If I want to cover this area, I can not expose myself to the left, you know? Fuck it, let's go big. Trying to hit him with the old pre-fire. That's a big hit. One. It's the nicest little streak I've had for a while, I think. For the M4, anyway. Also, can we take a second to appreciate just how perfectly in time with the music are? No assist? Angle on this grenade. Dirty. Absolute filth. Filth! They need to do something about trading. Video games of this variety in general. Yeah. I'm probably gonna die, but my door's just gone, so I'll be right back. How am I not fucking dead? Just in time. Got me that plus. I did all right there. That wasn't a bad round at all. Also, I'm sorry if I miss any notifications and stuff, because I all my notification sounds on my stream, they're all Metal Gear sounds. So in the mix of Metal Gear sounds all going off at the same time, sometimes I miss things. Why are the... I hate the idiots in this game. Like, they can see the teams are stacked. One guy votes to change team. Fucking hell. No, not gonna allow it. Their default stance is just no, don't allow it to happen. Just to piss people off. Fucking assholes. Game brings the worst out of me. Why is there even an option to deny team change? I don't know. Everyone gets a fucking vote. Whether they want it to happen or not. Game is an argument against democracy. It should just be an auto balance feature, but yeah, teams are still scuffed. Look at that. We're actually winning, though. Gonna be a little tree bushwookie. Oh, or not. Take a trade.
Give me some cover. Give me some cover. We gotta stick together.
Got a few of them before they finally got me. Hopefully that took the pressure off my team a little bit to push forward. Yeah, looks like they have. Oh, we're dropping like flies! Fuck! Man, I'm going for the big flank. They'll never see it coming. I love how big this map is, and like, no one ever... In TDM, you don't use half the map. Teams are stacked, man. You gotta use them cheeky tactics. Like hitting them with the big flank. Right. That should get their attention. Come at me, boys. Come on, boys. I'm all up in your base.
Go, go, go! Take cover!
I'm just gonna do it again. Gonna do it all over again. It was definitely worth it. I mean, we're winning. Oh, teams were stacked, but they're not anymore. Oh, is it? We're kind of forcing the fight now into this other half, because that guy's gonna respawn and come this way. You fucking nerd. You absolute clown. Hey Yahweh, what's going on? Where's the courtesy?
trouble.
Safe and sound.
We gotta stick together. Go, go, go. Give me some cover. Give me some cover. Get back, damn it. Hop to it. Go, go, go.
Ah, well, it was fun. I've been trying to get someone to do that with me for a while. I wish it was quicker. Like, that should be balanced to be a lot faster to get that done. Because otherwise, you just sit and duck for ages, you know? What the fuck? Oh, he's dead. No?
go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Not on my watch. Brandy died on my watch.
Who's got an RPG?
Jesus fucking Christ!
It's raining rockets, boys! Someone's been saving all their dragon points for a rainy day. Oh, come on! Pengu, Pengu, you're so laggy! How are you not dead as well? Big die. That is your real name. Why is everyone falling for that same book?
Sorry about that.
Oh, you're good.
You can do it.
Braden's real bad in this server. That fish camo is cool as fuck though. That guy's camo on the top. Time to reload. Double headshot, baby. I went for the low-hanging fruit then when I should have gone for the biggest threat. Well, fuck.
I'm counting on you.
Going on, Chris. Let's take you back. Take you back to the uni days. How you doing, man? You okay? How are you enjoying Fallout, man? You finished it yet? Yeah, I'm good, thank you, dude. You been slacking? I think I'm up to like episode 5 or something.
I'm counting on you.
Gotta stick together.
Okay.
Well done.
It's good though, right? Yeah, I'm really liking it so far as well.
And
they'd come back. Whatever. That was a whatever round.
Nice job. Nice job. Nice job. Nice job.
That was awesome. What's your problem?
Chris, did you ever find out if it was Kingdom Come 2 that was getting announced? Oh, it says the 18th, doesn't it? 5 more days. I hope it is, man, because I need to go back and finish that. I got stuck on a fight that I couldn't beat because I wasn't a high enough level. I got proper, like, a proper, locked, soft locked. I will go back to it eventually. It's a good looking game. You need to go back before the sequel comes out. Combat seems janky at first, but honestly by the end it feels amazing. It's a really well crafted RPG, isn't it? Like, the environment's lush, super immersive. Looks such a pretty game. I'm interested to see how it runs on my 4070. Like, it came out of nowhere. I think there's a what was I was watching a video on Kingdom Come the other day, or like a couple of months back, and I think there was like a dedicated small community who are like hanging on every little tweet that the company put out and stuff. Over there, isn't it? All Out 4 is getting a big update this month. Yeah. May have to jump back into that. Have you considered All Out 76? Pretty good. Ooh. Stung. I think I'm gonna get the free copy. I was subscribed to Game Pass so that I could play it like a couple of months back, and it was really good. Like they've improved it after all the nonsense, you know. It's pretty fun, especially, you know, playing it with other people. It's great fun. Wow, that delayed kill. You literally finished the prologue a couple of days ago. I'm gonna re-download it, man. So if you want to play that, that could be fun. I imagine there's gonna be loads of people who are gonna be up for playing it as well, actually, given that it's free right now. Gonna be sat in a lot of people's libraries, you know? I knew I was dead then. I knew I took way too long with that. I knew he was gonna get me. The community's pretty cool. I think when I was playing, I couldn't, because it isn't so much PvP focused. It's more there's just people on the map playing with you at the same time. You know, if that makes sense. Fuck. I found a lot of people weren't even playing with a mic, you know? Spike a little bit, 10k concurrent to 15. Yeah, but I imagine there's like loads of dudes we know who'd be willing to play as well, you know? That's more what I meant.
Thank you.
there a guild system? I have no idea. Fuck. A waste of time. Does the TV show have a guild system? Screen Actors Guild? Fuck, man, this guy's good. This is fun. Hey, Guns, thank you for the raid, dude. Oh, is he not coming back now because I've got this DSR? Is he scared? Nope, he came back. Cheeky monkey. Why you can't, bitches?
I'm liking this.
Oh, goddamn. What, regen in 7? What you mean, dude? Oh, I've just finished the Cosmo Canyon area. I just 100%ed it, all the side missions and bits. Fuck, man, I couldn't decide who to shoot. Yeah, just finished Cosmo Canyon. I was going to play it today, but I don't know how long I'm going to be live for. So I didn't want to, like, start and then have to cut it short, you know, when I was getting into it. Hey, Santix, what's going on, mate? Going on to my aim. Oh, you got MGO2 running. Are you playing right now, dude? Laundry and stuff? Yeah, no worries, Ciantix. No worries, dude. This guy is so good. And I suck. We're losing this one pretty bad. Good. Better sniper than me, anyway. Where's that guy? I need to salute him. There he is. Is that him? I'll be right back. This one does go hard, you're right. Yo! Yo!
Yo. Be dead, laggy motherfucker. Yeah, this game can be a bit of an assault on the ears, can't it? Everyone's just dying and screaming. This fucking guy creeping around up there. SVD Brothers. Oh, fuck this server, man. They blocked the VZ. Beezy, yeah, they blocked the Beezy. Bad round. I knew it. What the actual fuck? In Ace Combat, bitchin' Betty is always screaming missile. Rotating the sticks wisely. From where? What do you mean? Fuck this map. I hate this map. Oh, the trunk shot. Yeah, I have no idea where that came from. Just fuck knows. The walls? Yeah, it must have been the walls, I guess. Who knows?
Or just a sleepy soldier? Just the sleepiest guy. Right, I'm freezing my tits off. My hands are cold. That's what's wrong. My hands are cold. I'm gonna go put the heating on. I'll be right back. Go on, get him! The Redeem should also put a muffle on voice so it's distant, like the camera angle. Yeah. Come on, finish him off, finish him off! Beat that fucking guy up on that middle thing. The middle thing guy, I hate him. I hate him. Five tickets. We're getting our asses handed to us. And it's over. Oh, it's sniping time. Ambush Alley. Snipe Street. That's what they should have called it. Snipe Street. FF7 ass music. Guys, thanks for hanging out today. I appreciate it. I didn't know what to stream today, so I just defaulted to some MGO. I appreciate you hanging out. When can you see beautiful Welsh village? I might do some IRL streams this year at some point, this summer. Maybe I'll show you Wales, Lipe. Time to relocate.
Nice job.
Where is that from? Taking on a long-range fight against an SVD is foolish. Yeah, I mean, they did a bit of chip damage to me, but... Fuck. Pingu, Pingu! That Zem clip is bad news, man. Whiffed it. I whiffed it, boys. I whiffed it again. I didn't whiff it then. Third time is a charm. Where am I being shot from? Where am I still being shot from? Yeah, getting some clean hits, man. Yeah. Doing alright this round. I generally do better with the sniper rifle. Oh, he CQCX'd him. Right, let's see if we can get over there and give him a hand. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Uh-oh. Got him pushed right back. I need a better angle for that. Top right corner of the map. South eastern part of the map. West, sorry. There we go. I see you. Sorry, mate, you're too far away to help. Awake. Alright, we'll have him now. Oh, there's like three of them over there. Oh, how are we losing this? Come on, come on! Oh, we're losing this pretty fucking hard, actually. Balin, why camp, bitch? Is Prof joining me today? He said he might. I don't know, actually, either. Well, you know you're doing good when you're getting vote kicked. DSR, yeah. Hit his feelings. Fucking blows my mind that people are like that in this game still. What a bell end. Wiping the sides up. Fuck off. Why's my aim just suddenly gone to shit? Guy knows what he's doing. This is infinitely more annoying than being killed. We have no friendlies on that right side. What the fuck is going on over there? keep going to talk absolute shit and then just stopping myself. Just like, no, I'm above that. If I wasn't streaming, I absolutely wouldn't be above that.
That's the dark side. Oh, I love this map.
Any update on Lethal Company, Helldivers, and a difficult game about climbing? Not yet. Probably not Helldivers, to be honest. I don't think I'm going to get into it. Lethal Company could be fun, though. I do like the look of that. There'll be plenty more opportunities to talk shit with Vague, for sure. Helldivers is definitely a flavor of the month type of game. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about is, it always takes me forever to decide to play a game, and I just feel like everyone might have stopped playing Helldivers by then. Snake on that painting is scary. There's the MGS 2 one, right? He's got like the purple eyes and the thousand yard stare. Look at that, man. Creepy ass snake. Oh, fuck. Nah, I don't think it would be for me either, to be honest, Evo. Like, because I'm so, like, on the fence about it, I'm just like, nah. Because I'm so on the fence, there's no point. Because I probably wouldn't get my money's worth out of it. Yeah, $30 for 30 hours. That's a fair trade, I think. I need to stop running into that corridor.
Oh.
a snake painting is cursed. What you could do is join the new Steam beta for the new family sharing and open up a family with some people you really trust. Try out Ben's copy. That's a good idea, yeah. Although, to be honest, I'd probably want to play with Ben if I was going to play it. But I know what you're saying. Sounds like a plan. Man, I am getting no kills. Why am I getting these visual bugs? Annoying. GPU melting? Fucking hope not. Let's hope not. Fucking whiffed that, didn't I? Thought you could get up there, up into the vent from there, but I guess I'm wrong. Putting some pulling down, are we? Come on. Five consecutive deaths. God damn it. Zoom hype. Vag is online. Vag has come to. I feel like, so when you're moving in third person over the shoulder, the aim's really inaccurate, but if you're ADSing, your aim is, you know, you can compensate for it and stay accurate while moving. I'm thinking maybe this is a good idea. Guess we'll see. Maybe. I don't know. It's kicking crazy in first person if you move and shoot. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good shout.
I'm liking this.
The red dot sight maybe a bit less. Yeah. Just trying out different things. I like to change it up a bit from time to time, you know. Headless got killed by a headshot. Ironic.
Ah.
And it's kicking off back here. Sorry, too late. Oh my god, I suck. Holy shit. Sniper rifle. There it is.
What? What?
Oh my god. He did warn me.
Oh!
Out of my way. Come on, boys, finish him off. He's right there. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking very dead. Yeah, this game really does want you to stop when you shoot, right? Big penalties for moving and shooting. Welcome back, Pequod. This fucking guy. Am I winning? I'm having a couple of nice plays, nice shots and stuff, but on the whole, not really. But I'm having fun. That's the main. What counts, right? He loves books, that guy. Gotta watch out for them books. He was the one who was in the central pillar on Ambush Alley. Nice, Evo. Enjoy, man. Down, Ned. Raging ass just joined the fight. Whoa. Alright then, dudes, well, I'm going to call it there. So thank you very much for tuning in today. Short and sweet. Health Action Saturday. I will be back next, probably tomorrow. Not too sure what with yet. Probably some Final Fantasy. So thank you very much for tuning in. Till next time, take care of yourselves. Have a good one. I'll see you soon. Peace.